putem cita în palmă linii. Mă mințeai și te credeam că o să ne ținem. Îmi spuneai că suntem tine. Era aproape imposibil cuvântul de spărțire. Era departe și durerea, poate una imoral. Soră cu plăcere, soră cu libertatea pură. A mea și a ta, doi jucători pe blat, dar cu Olimpul la final. Fără rever, jocul e ur. Sur de lovitura în orgolii. Mâinile mele vor rămâne încrucișate până o să pleci de tot sau o să te apropii. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Cu urle, iartă-mă, ca să te iert. Uită-mă, iartă-mă, ca să te iert. Uită-mă, dar pe memorie nu pariez. Titlul-i clar, mesajele-s neclare. Și-n secret accept să te răzbuni pe mine atât de tare. Cu tăcere și suspine atât de grele, atât de teatrale. Atât de dulce adesea, dar mai des atât de amare. Principial beligerant, ele neelegant la mod. Tu e elegant de modată. Niciodată n-ai mințit greșind și nici nu ai greșit spunând reală. Poate fi doar pielea și atât. Fără rezerv, jocul e urm. Sur de lovitura în orcolii. Mâinile mele vor rămâne încrucișate până o să pleci de tot sau o să te apropii. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Cu urlet. Să mă săruți. Schubert n-ar putea descrie nici în major, nici în minor ce mi-ai făcut tu mie. În domnire, în fa și în concluzie. Furtul de emoții nu-i hoții, no. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Cu urlet. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Cu urlet. Iartă-mă, ca să te iert. Uită-mă, iartă-mă, ca să te iert. Uită-mă, dar pe memorie nu pariez.
so peaceful from up here. It always does. But it never is. I know, Icarus. I'm tired too. I've met so many people. Archons, kings, and now Isu. They're all the same. Go do this. Bring me that. Go kill him. I don't know if I can do this anymore. If I were ruler, things would be much, much different.
What's that, Icarus? A speech from your new ruler.
Atlanteans! Tonight, we tear off these clothes and make love until the sun comes up!
I wonder what Alcibiades is doing these days.
Or who?
Who is Alcibiades?
You shouldn't sneak up on people like that.
I'm sorry, I didn't want to interrupt the Dicastis' speech.
It was more of a fantasy, really. Call me Alexios.
I thought it was wonderful, Dicastis Alexios.
Just Alexios is fine. And what's your name?
Alcon. You're even more special than all the bedtime stories my parents used to tell me.
What's wrong?
My parents are missing. They left for their assignments, but they never came home. The Isu won't help me. But then I remembered the story of you helping a lost girl in the underworld, who found her parents in Elysium. So I came to you.
Her name was Phoebe. We were good friends. She's in a better place now than when I found her.
She was lucky to have a friend like you.
I could always make a new friend. Maybe you, Alcon. And I could help you. Would you like that?
More than anything.
You said your parents never came home. If you could tell me where they're assigned and what their names are, it would be very helpful.
Mata's name is Rene. She's assigned to the harbor. Pater is called Damadis, and he's assigned to the Adamant Quarry.
You're very brave. Now go home where it's safe. I'll go talk to the harbor master and whoever is in charge of the quarry. I'll come find you once I have some answers.
Dicastis, have you come to analyze the recently discovered coral permutations fastened to the hulls of our vessels?
No. I'm looking for a woman named Rini.
Yes, well, that is a subject I have absolutely zero authority in, I'm afraid. I cannot help you.
Her son is very worried.
What are you doing?
I like humans, and I liked Rini. Poor Alcon. But if they hear me talking to you, they'll kill me.
Tell me where she is, or I'll cut you!
I told you, I don't know anything!
You'll find my contact not far from here, but be careful. A trap has been set for you.
You! have made the Thicastis very angry.
Thank you.
Please don't tell Poseidon!
You have compassion, Thicastis. You may be the only one who can calm the brewing storm between humans and Isu.
The harbor master was right. They're waiting for me. Well, I'd hate to disappoint them. Zarios abducted Rini. I'm going to find him. There's a lot of guards for a quarry. I wonder why.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Well, isn't this an honor? How'd you get past my guards?
I'm looking for Damadis.
And why would the great Vikastis be looking for missing humans?
I never said he was missing.
Very clever, hybrid. When my humans transport adamant to the experimentation chamber, they don't always return. Occasionally, they fall through the cracks, like rats.
A little boy is worried about his father. Just tell me where this experimentation chamber is.
Your compassion for humans is unproductive.
Your hatred for humans is self-destructive.
Fine. It's in the garden of Chemopolia. But you're wasting your time. The doors are locked.
Then I'll just have to find the key.
You can try, hybrid.
You know, treating humans like vermin will get you killed one day. That day is today. I don't like the sounds of this experimentation chamber. And what do the Isu need with all this adamant? Alcon's probably wondering where I am. I'll go see him. I should try to stay out of sight.
Dicastis Alexios, did you find Mater and Pater?
Not yet. But I know they were taken to some sort of experimentation chamber by an Isu named Zarios.
Zarios? But he was always so kind to us. He gave us food and defended us when the others called us rats.
Do you know where I can find him? The doors to the chamber are locked, and he's my last hope of getting in.
He's usually at the fortified Doma of Miniseas, but he's always protected by guards.
That never stops me. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Zarios, you've abducted your last human. Like the one Atlas gave me. Maybe it can help me get into the experimentation chamber.
αιμή μου πεσέβουση.
This looks like the perfect place to hide missing humans. Locked. But I think I know what opens this. The more complicated the key, the bigger the secret. Someone really doesn't want any visitors.
Thank you.
is this? Malaka!
Ah, I've been waiting for you, Alexios. Welcome to the birthplace of legends.
Who said that? Show yourself!
My name is Aita. I am a scientist, and in many ways, these are my children.
You created the Minotaur? The Cyclops? The Writhing Dread? They're monsters!
Are we not all monsters? Imperfect beings striving towards our ultimate potential. Is that not why you are here?
I'm here because a little boy's parents are missing, and all signs point to you.
How very human of you. Oh.
She nearly turned me to stone. Even now, I don't feel safe looking into her eyes. Damadis! Rini! Are you here?
Over here! We're here!
Please, help us!
The Castis, you're here.
Lyra, what are we doing here?
They came for me in the night. I'll never be safe.
Don't worry, I'm getting everyone out of here.
Pere.
Did anyone teach you it's cruel to lie?
Pere.
What? What's cruel is abducting and experimenting on these people.
Without sacrifice, there can be no progress. Without experimentation, there can be no perfection.
You're breaking Poseidon's law.
I am advancing knowledge for the betterment of Atlantis. Poseidon's lack of vision keeps us in darkness. But we are close. So very close.
Oh. Ce face Exile? Exil!
humans are not animals to be caged and tortured.
We created them to serve us. That is their sole purpose.
Let these people go.
It's too late for them. Project Olimbos has already begun. One human escaped before the transformation was complete, and lives were lost. This won't happen again. Surely you understand. So, you've seen the beast she becomes.
I'm getting these people out of here.
But don't you want to know what's behind this door?
Orice. Nu mă interesează, eu am venit cu un scop.
I won't play your little games. I'm getting these people out of here.
So, you would choose to let your small-minded morality hinder your progress?
What if I just killed you, set these people free, and broke through your stupid door?
Whoa! Whoa!
You can't kill me, Alexios. I can see you're struggling.
Schmecker, Prince.
What if I told you the greatest achievement in Atlantis is behind that door? And that we owe that achievement to you?
What are you talking about?
Through there is a path to immortality. For you. For us. Embrace your legacy. Forget these miserable humans. Abandon morality, and the answers to all your questions are just beyond that door.
Please! Save us or we'll die!
You will be reborn! Don't you want to know why you're really here? Free the people, and this door will remain closed to you forever. Pass through, however, and it will lock behind you. These rats will be mine. What will it be, the Gustis? Their lives? Or your destiny?
De seama, scopul meu am venit să-i salvez pe oameni, nu cei după ușă. Hâți!
Fuck your door. I promised a little boy I'd bring his parents home. And that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Very disappointing. No matter. If there are two things Atlantis has in ample supply, it is adamant and humans.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you, the Custis.
I'll get to see Alcon again.
Hurry!
Opa! De ce mă face nemuritor? Că oricum el e nemuritor, care staful ăla. Deci oricum el era nemuritor, Alexios. Deci...
How can we ever repay you?
Tell your son, if Inisu ever calls him a rat again, the Castis Alexios will deal with them personally. Poseidon lied to me. They've been experimenting on humans.
Până și Poseidon a mințit, mă, fii atent. Până și Poseidon. Nu știu ce am vagă impresia că o să mă bat cu el. Nu știu. Talk te po... Oh. Hai să vorbim cu Poseidon. Ce zice Xile? Cred că mă bag cu el. Nu știu de ce am impresia asta. Bineînțeles, trebuie să mă pregătesc. Degeaba, frate. Dacă nu e pe PC, să fie sănătos. E un joc, îți dai seama, e un joc de capodoperă, pot să zic, God of War, dar dacă nu e pe PC, sincer, n-am niciun interes să mă uit la el, să mă, știi. Puteam să mă pun acum la gameplay oricum el, știi, dar nu. Hâț! Ia să vedem. Poseidone, tu și Hades, doi mincinoși.
My Dicastes has returned. I can only presume you've delivered judgment to Atlantis.
You said you outlawed experimentation on humans. All of it was lies. The Isu are out of control.
What are you talking about? My laws are absolute, and by them all must abide. I have declared it.
Pe exile nu o să fie niciodată God of War pe PC. De ce? Pentru că Sony ar avea de pierdut milioane de euro. Milioane. Nu se riscă cei de la creatorii de la God să pierdă un asemenea furnizor care le aduce bani. În niciun caz nu o să apară pe PC niciodată.
Your laws have done nothing. People are suffering under your rule, and you don't even realize it.
No one would have the audacity to disobey me. Surely this is a mistake.
You should listen to him, you know.
Juno.
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 Impossible. You're forbidden from entering the city. Guards!
S-a făcut apariția în...
Your guards respect your sons. And when you appointed that hybrid as your Dicastis, your sons turned to us.
Even my sons know better than to bow to a warmonger.
The humans are bringing war whether we want it or not.
Spuneai ceva Juno că l-a omorât pe iubitul ei, cred că ăsta e. Băi, ești nebun.
Poseidon worries about the sun.
Cum să leagă povestea?
Floral regeneration project. Catastrophe is coming for us. On that we agree. But there is only one catastrophe, humanity.
Bă, deci așa devenitea zăiță. Gata, băi. Pe asta, frate, și-a făcut apariția în Assassin's Creed 3. Da, în Assassin's Creed 3 și-a făcut apariția. Și uite, zice de acea catastrofă care a zis și lui Desmond.
The end of a cycle in Atlantis doesn't have to be a catastrophe.
It's far worse. We've detected changes in the surface of the sun. If we don't prepare...
If we don't prepare, humans will kill us all. The only ecological catastrophe we face is the one we created ourselves.
Wow. Și cred că de asta i-a ales chestia și a devenit zăi...
When I got here, Poseidon said I was where I belonged. Someone tell me why I'm really here. Now!
Such sadness. He's even more human than I expected. Eta, answer him.
Gladly. In you, we found opportunity. Imagine the possibilities if we duplicated your hybrid form. We could employ our technology to control your mind. You, hybrid, can be used to craft Juno's ultimate weapon.
Or rather, you could have been. My husband's experiment was promising, but after observation, we've decided you are a failure. Our new weapon is far deadlier than you could ever be.
The Ekatohires. Aida, you didn't.
I did.
The Ekatohires will rise. Project Olympus will strike fear so deeply into the hearts of humanity, they would never consider revolt. And you will declare my husband, the Dicastis Vasilevs.
Dicastis, stop this. If they are successful, we are doomed. All of us. You have to trust me.
Băi... Băi... Păi da, Poseidon habar n-are. Trebuie să-l opresc pe Hecatochires ăsta neapărat. Cum a putut și Desmond să aleagă să salveze lumea, trebuie.
You deal with these two. I'll find a way to stop their plans.
Oh, oh. Ho, ho, ho.
It's too late. The procedure was already a success. The Hecatochires lives. Can't you hear him stir?
Se joacă Poseidon cu
ei. In my laboratory under the palace, entrance was barred when I outlawed human experimentation.
Oh.
What is that sound? Is that your weapon?
Juno, bă, frate, e o japiță, mă. E o japiță. Am înțeles de ce Minerva n-o suporta. Am înțeles acum. Mm-hmm. Capiși. Ia uite, frate, câți oameni morți. Ia uite, câte sacrificii. Păi... Nu, acum e acum, frate. Dar înainte de asta, Exil, înainte de asta, habar n-am în primul rând cine e Hecatochires, dar... Trebuie să o fac. Trebuie, Exile. Trebuie să fac.
said it yourself. Juno and Etta will never stop. I've seen those laboratories, the experiments in them. There's only one way to end the suffering here. Destroy this place.
Deci Alexio distruge Atlantisul. What the
My one wish is that I had more time to learn from you. In time, I may have learned to be more human.
Here, Poseidon.
Keeper of the Staff, your trials are over.
We're back in the throne room.
Tell me, now that you have seen the fate of Atlantis, how do you feel?
Mă duc acasă. Altceva.
It's been a long time since I've seen my crew, my friends, Varnavas. I feel homesick.
The Keeper has no home. The trials are complete, but your journey is long, and will take you to civilizations that have yet to be born.
So, what was all this?
What you have experienced are echoes of memories, distorted, but no less real.
Whose memories?
The Isu. Some were even my own. In my time as Dicastis, I also tried to bring balance to Atlantis, but it wasn't enough.
You?
And now you.
What? Boy.
My trials forced me to reunite with my grandfather. Phoebe, Brasidas, even Alpinor.
And in so doing, you passed a valuable trial. The staff has the power to prolong life. That is not your role. You must learn to say goodbye again and again. But let death take what it will from this world.
Were they real?
They are with you always, so yes. In time, you must let them go, but that will be another trial.
My trials in Elysium brought destruction and rebellion.
Not due to you, but Persephone. She was a ruler who controlled her domain through extreme order. In so doing, you saw that her rule was doomed to failure.
In the underworld, I was forced to endure a realm of pure chaos.
Indeed. Hades was a king who invited that chaos, and devastation came with it. But know this, you will be forced to endure far worse suffering before your death has come.
Elysium and the Underworld were doomed. But in Atlantis, I almost thought Poseidon and I could do some good.
Yet there you discovered the Isu as we really were. Flawed. No matter how many times I have seen that echo of memory, my home always meets destruction.
I'm ready to leave. You coming? We, are entwined, after all.
You saw Persephone rule through order, Hades through chaos, and even had a taste of being a ruler yourself in Atlantis.
It was a disaster.
You have seen there is no path to power for the Keeper. In the Staff, you have the ability to bring this world to its knees, but that is not your role. You must use your strength to restrain the power of the Staff, to guard it, to keep.
My mother once told me I was sent by the gods to protect this world. I gave her my word. And now, I give my word to you.
And what of your word, heir of memories? You must wake up and redeem yourself before it's too late, or it will be you who tears this world apart. Now awake! The interloper has found you! Wake! Now!
No! Where are you?
Talking to yourself, Layla Hassan. Clearly, the Isu artifact has had quite the effect on you. You're going mad.
Mr. Berg, you finally showed up.
Most impressive. I knew if anyone could discover this place, it was you. But you left Abstergo before you could be assigned this mission.
Sigma 6 found it just fine after you tapped into our comm signal. We know it was you.
Correct. What you don't know is that I've been listening in for much longer. Ever since you found the Book of Herodotus from Templar research, I'm sure you stole.
You're a real Yahomar, Otso. This is over.
Indeed. The world outside is coming to its inevitable end. Whose side you're on won't matter anymore. Come. Hand over the staff.
It does matter. I'll always be an assassin. And if you want the staff, you're gonna have to take it from me.
First Victoria! Not me! Admit it, you can't handle the power of the artifact.
Wanna know my favorite thing about the staff?
Don't gloat.
It's the immortality.
Petty to the end.
The thing is, Mr. Berg, I don't care if you live or die. You just gotta get out of my way. Face it. Templar's lost. Altair 2, come in. Altair 2, come in! Atlantis has been compromised.
My legs.
Alethea? Alethea! Okay, think, Layla. Your comms are broken. How do you get help?
Hai, pot, cred că pot să un review pe asta? Cam care crezi că e? Comeback sau trăiu exil? Cred că pot să-i dau revive. În niciun caz nu aleg unul. Mai ești pe aici? Pe fii atent, cred că e o ghicitoare. Primul, în niciun caz nu-i dau revive. Zice că a eșuat. Treiu zice că a învins împreună, chiar dacă ea e mortă. Sau doiu. Doiu.
Vic, I can't do this without you. I try to hide it, but I'm scared. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm alone. I need you. Please. Come back. Send me a sign, at least. Anything. Your earpiece. Can anyone hear me?
Victoria, we've been trying to find a way to force communication. First, we've lost everyone's vitals, and
Elena,
then...
It's me.
Layla? How? This is Victoria's channel. Where is she? What's been happening down there? Did you finish the trials?
Yes, we had the staff. I finished our trials, but...
That's incredible! An actual Isu artifact in assassin control. This changes everything.
I'm not in control, Elena, and nothing's changed. Also, Burgess the Interloper. He's in the throne room with me. Look, I'll explain everything, but the Templars know what we're doing, and they're after us. I need you to get me out of here.
With you? Are you safe?
We fought. He passed out, but he's stable. Please don't make me check on him.
You didn't kill him?
No. He's still alive.
Sit tight, Layla. We're coming for you, but it might take time. What are you gonna do?
Until you get here, I'm going back into the Animus. There are a lot of people to say goodbye to.
Finish. Finish. M-a dat lângă Poseidon. mai fost pe harta asta de la început de joc. Cafeloni. Da. Și cam aici am încheiat Exil. Încă un DLC dus la final. Super, bineînțeles. Și mie mi-a rămas, bineînțeles, side-urile care o să le fac. Deci ne auzim data viitoare. Cu ce? Cu Just Cause 4. Au!
Citeai în palmă linii, mă mințeai și te credeam că o să ne ținem. Îmi spuneai că suntem tine, era aproape imposibil. Cuvântul de spărțire era departe și durerea, poate una imoral. Soră cu plăcere, soră cu libertatea pură. A mea și a ta, doi jucători pe blat, dar cu Olimp până la final. Fără rezerv, jocul e ur. Sur de lovitura în orgolii, mâinile mele vor rămâne încrucișate până o să pleci de tot sau o să te apropii. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur, cu urlet. Să mă săruți. Să mă respingi grav, atât de dur, cu urlet. Tu iartă-mă, ca să te iert, uită-mă. Iartă-mă, ca să te iert, uită-mă. Dar pe memorie nu pariez. Titlu-i clar, mesajele-s neclare. Și-n secret accept să te răzbun pe mine atât de tare. Cu tăcere și suspine atât de grele, atât de teatrale. Atât de dulce adesea, dar mai des atât de amare. Principial beligerant, el e neelegant la mod. Tu e elegant de modată. Niciodată n-ai mințit greșind și nici nu ai greșit spunând reală. Poate fi doar pielea și atât. Fără rezerv, jocul e ur. Sur de lovitura în orgolii, mâinile mele vor rămâne încrucișate până o să pleci de tot sau o să te apropii. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur, cu urlet. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Schubert n-ar putea descrie nici în major, nici în minor ce mi-ai făcut tu mie. În domnire, în fa și în concluzie, furtul de emoții nu-i hoții, no. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur, cu urlet. Să mă săruți dulce, dulce, până la sânge. Sau să mă respingi grav, atât de dur. Casete e uitama. Iartama. Casete e uitama. Dar pe memorie nu pariesc.